members around the world, now we have been coming to the time where I will announce our new promotions. And promotions are a really important tool to be able to build a big business in all companies. And we have as a tradition in Crowd1 to release the absolutely strongest and most powerful promotions and different recognition systems. But today, and in the end of 2021, I actually have the opportunity to give you a couple of the most powerful, not only in our company, the most powerful promotions in the history online with online business. So first, take a look at this. I know that all of you are probably standing and jumping in front of the computer or the TV because this was powerful. I know it. I've been in this industry for 25 years and I've never seen anything like this. And maybe I would actually love to go out and to build network myself because this is real power. And if you use this promotion in the right way, you will not only double your business, you will 10-double it the upcoming 4, 5, 6 weeks. And that's power. But this is not the only thing you get today, because you also get this. I actually decided this morning when I was waking up that this day should be the most powerful day in our history ever. And I want to make sure that no one of all you members or leaders out there can sleep the upcoming week. So therefore, I want to end up with also giving you this.
Now it's time for one of our most appreciated, most inspiring speakers.
A warm welcome to strategy management consultant, Jens Lausen. Hi, everyone. Hope you're doing amazing at this special time of year. It's 9 months ago since I joined as a strategic consultant to the company, and what a journey it has been. 9 months ago, the company's situation, the way the company was set up, was fundamentally different from what it is today. Yet 9 months ago, the company had a clear path of where it wanted to go. We are today going to talk about the process of growth. Because whenever we grow, it means we are changing. And whenever we are changing, it means that new stuff is happening and we will always try to adapt. However, adapting will have its limits. Sooner or later, we will reach a phase where we find ourselves in uncharted territories. We will no longer be competent. We will no longer be in total control. It basically leaves us with two options. We either go back into the safety of our competence area and we remain there. We sit there and we just work, we live in that space. Or we are going through the pain of being incompetent, through the pain of learning, and we are adding new skills, new information that will help us to reach a new set of growth. That is exactly what this company has done. You will notice that between the arrows, there's a gap. This gap is one that most people don't bridge. They either fall down or stay back. They don't take the leap, but CrowdOne has actually done it. It is my hope today that I'll be able to share with you what the setup of the company actually means to you at home, and also to be able to validate, to prove the business model to you, not just from a company perspective, but also from a member's perspective. See, the way that the economy works today is not the way that it used to work. In the old industries, it took generations to really generate wealth. You typically saw families, old companies that over generations had generated enormous amounts of money. And it seemed like it was impossible to penetrate that wall of power. Yet the new way of building business, where synergy is energy, has created a whole new market dynamics. The new market dynamics has meant that new companies has found its way into our homes, into our everyday lives. And in record-breaking speed, they've done what other companies before them could not do over generations. They literally managed to do 10 times as much in just a decade than other companies before them was able to do over generations. CrowdOne is a masterpiece when it comes to exactly these models. If you look at this model behind me here, you will start to understand what it is that Johan and his team has really built. Because Johan's skill set and Jonas's vision is exactly what we're talking about here. That is synergy, that is energy. Synergy is when 1 + 1 equals more than just 2, equals more than just 3. Because when you have a visionary and you have somebody strong enough to fulfill that vision, you create a market dynamic beyond compare. If you look at the model here, you will see that it all began with building the crowd. Basically, you guys have answered the question of the chicken and the egg. What comes first? You first build the crowd. There's no discussion about it. It's the largest crowd in the world, built faster than any other company ever did before you. It's all held together by ICT and CNS, performing professional services that is orchestrated by Johan Westerdahl. Now, to fulfill Jonas's vision, an extra layer has been added to this. A new investment company has been founded, and this investment company is working not for CrowdOne. This investment company is actually working for you. This investment company is intended to sort after, to identify, and to ensure that you will always receive the most wanted products in the market, the most desired products in the market, the most scalable businesses in the market for you to grow your current business with and even extend it beyond what you have today. Now, today is a day of celebration. Why? We saw Planet IX go live. Wonderful for Planet IX. Wonderful. But my hat comes off to you guys, the visionary people who started by building a crowd, trusting the vision, trusting the mission, and simply kept on building. And over time, just like Jonathan said, reasonable progress in reasonable time. These synergies came together and built this entire structure. By the launch of Planet IX, you need to understand this is when your business really has 100% proof of concept. As of today, no one can question the effect of the business that you are showing. No one can question the power and the result and the outcome of what you are showing. Planet IX proves just that. The awesome business model here is something to be really reckoned with, because CrowdOne is using tokens as a driver. Tokens as a driver, which basically means you can build your organizations, you can build your teams, you can see the individual products and services that you can display to the world, and you can participate in them. With this dynamic, Jonas's vision has ensured that you will be able to, in the very early stages, to see a product, to see a company as it is starting to get launched. You will be able to acquire tokens with most of these things. You will be able to grow as these products are growing in value. Let me take you back. It's just July. And in July, the new company called Planet IX was introduced to the market. Fast tracking forward, merely 5 months, and we're here today in the situation where we can say they are now launched. But it's not any launch, because they are now going into the public market in a situation where Planet IX entering the public market, having been able to grow in a safe environment, debugging the system, making sure that the customer service thing is working, making sure that the experience is perfect. All of that done before even hitting the market. And by the time Planet IX is hitting the market, it's already a market leader. I want you to think about that. Before really hitting the market, having grown in a safe environment, it's already a market leader. So congratulations, you just launched a market leader. So what? So what are you going to do about it? That's the real question here. What is it that you see? What is it that you feel? How can you fit in when you see this? What are you focusing on? What is it that you see when you see CrowdOne today? Do you see the past where there was challenges? Do you see the times when things were not working out? Are you studying the rumors, or are you actually studying the facts? I can already tell you what you will focus on. More likely than not, you will focus on what you can have as a confirmation. Why do we focus on things that confirm us? We focus on that because when I am confirmed with something, I feel a sense of justification. So if I said this is never gonna work, I am going to be focusing on confirming just that statement. Other people are saying, this is too good to be true. We are absolutely going to build this. I believe in the vision. I'm not going to let this down. I'm going to go all the way. And guess what? Those people will look for confirmation for just that. Now, what happens is when we get confirmation, our focus sharpens. We become more precise. We become more vigilant. We become more direct. We become more determined in our efforts. We become more competent, more confident as we are communicating our business. It all comes from perspective. What is it you see? Maybe the question should have been, what is it you want to see? What is it you want to have? What is it that you desire? What is it that you would really want if you could choose from all the shelves in all of your lives? When you look at this, are you governed by fear or are you governed by opportunity? Is it the fear within you that tells you you can't do this? Is it the fear within you that tells you if you do this, what will other people think about you? Or are you putting the fear aside and looking for the opportunity to make a change for you, your family, maybe small in the beginning, but later on big and with a long impact in generations to come? I want to talk about motivation versus inspiration. So many times we misunderstand these words. We look at motivation as some seminar I can attend where somebody that I pay money because I attend the event should motivate me, but it's not how it works. A motive is just a motive for action. It's something we hold up, it's something we can look at, and it's something that we can act from. But where the real energy lies is in inspiration. It is when we are inspired. It is when we may not know exactly what we want to do. We may not know exactly how to do it. But here's what we do know. We know that we have to do it. We know that we have to get going. We know there's no holding back. This has to be done. That feeling comes from one point and it's called hope. Within all of us lives hope. Now it's granted that with some the hope is larger and with some the hope is smaller. I like to compare hope as a little flame growing inside of us. The little flame that we need to keep alive. The little flame or the little voice inside that says, we're gonna make it. It's when we are under the most pressure that this little flame starts looming up and says, we gotta do this. We can do this. We have to do this. Some people take very good care of this flame. Others are hiding it away in an effort to ignore it and just survive. If you come next to Jonas, you will witness a volcano in explosion. Is it because he is competent in every area? Is it because he's the best at everything this company is doing? No, it's not. But I'm telling you this, when he comes into the room, everybody wants air condition because his fire is sticking on to everyone and everyone is getting this inspirational feeling that we have to do something. We may not know all the answers right now, but we got to get going and we got to solve it. As I was in Dubai just a few weeks ago, a gentleman from Australia came up to me. His name is Noel. Noel came to me and shared his story with me. Moreover, he gave me a lesson. He gave me a lesson in the form of a reminder. More often than not, we learn more from what we already knew, but just a little reminder will reawaken it with us. And that is what Joel did for me. Joel came up and he showed me his phone. And he said, look at this. This is my car. I bought this car, cash, with money I earned from Crowd One. I must admit, I was a little bit stressed. And I said, awesome, great. And he said, look at the license plate. It says Crowd One. And I was like, hey, that was a fun gimmick. And then he did something that I'll never forget. He just went to the next picture. And he showed me a picture of him laying in his bed. It was not his bed, actually. It was a hospital bed. Noel had not one, but four tumors in his neck. They gave him 3 months to live. The only chance was a surgery that basically no one could perform and no one really wanted to perform. Because performing the surgery would more likely than not cause him to end his day right after the surgery. A situation that's unbearable to anyone. A situation that would crumble anyone with fear, given 3 months left to live and one opportunity that might end it today. But Joel or Noel didn't see fear. Noel didn't look at fear. Noel said there's no time for fear. And Noel went ahead. Noel reconnected with his church, found the inner fire, and he went through the surgery. Noel had the motivation of his two children that, by the way, are both active in his business. Noel shared with me how he started building his Crowd One business from his hospital bed using just his mobile phone. When you meet people like Noel, you understand that this is so much more than just a business. When you learn that facts are telling, but stories are selling. Now, was Noel selling me anything? No, he was not. He was sharing with me, but I was buying in. I was identifying. I was appreciating. He did not talk to me about the technicalities of Crowd One. See, the story is not one of Crowd One. It is Noel's story. But here's what it is. It's Noel's story of how he was able to utilize the business opportunity of Crowd One to not just take him out of a hopeless situation, but really move into buying his dream car, moving in, even changing the way he lived now, looking, overseeing the beach, traveling around the world. And with the fire that Noel has within him, he is now inspiring people to capture their own fire and take their lead for the future. In business, you will always have a thing called timing. And when you talk about timing, we're basically talking about effort and effect. Jonas just showed some awesome promotions. How should we use them? How should we make them work for us? Because that's what promotions are for. If you really understand the message of this promotion, you will understand the importance of timing. And what timing simply means is this. Whatever you do within this promotion, you would have to work 10 times harder after the promotion. So if you are smart, if you're looking for a direct way, you ignite your fire. You start burning and you start sharing that fire. Because if you put in the effort right now, the effect for you and your business will be ever so much bigger. My question is, what's your story? What are people, how are they going to share your story? Is your story done? Or is there more to tell? Because if there's more to tell, Crowd One is offering you the opportunity, a vehicle to leave a real legacy. Not a legacy in, you know, built over 30 years. You don't need that. You can build a legacy in record speed. You see, for me, the past 9 months has been an amazing journey. It's been really an amazing journey. I've seen a vision become reality. For Crowd One, this year has changed the company setup fundamentally. And I cannot wait to see what the future holds. It's been an amazing journey for me. I want to wish you all, regardless of religion, a very Merry Christmas, and leave the stage to the wonderful artist performing the song Amazing. Please welcome Danny Saucedo. I'm feeling great. I'm feeling awesome. I can't wait. Got to get more and shake the stress away. Something is on the edge. Like a force pulling me in, it's getting stronger from within, taking me higher, coming alive. Tonight we'll be lighting the sky. I'm feeling great, I'm feeling awesome. Let me explain, you are the reason I bring you amazing, amazing. You're
Without the crowd, there would be no Crowd One.
Crowd One is about unleashing opportunities.
We are a crowd of almost 40 million people today.
It's always great to meet all the leaders and see their passion for this business.
We dream big. We believe in ourselves.
Let's hear all about the fantastic journey so far.
The community is really the foundation of this product.
Things keep getting bigger and better.
A pleasure to connect again.
And we are making this game a lot better.
In the multi-wallet application.
Princess Globe will be a creative news from around the world.
We're talking about the power of the crowd.
Hey guys, so nice to talk to you again. It's been almost a whole year since the launch of Makestep, and what a ride it's been. It was great spending time with the top leaders in Dubai, connecting with the network. It has been such a special year. We are so proud of Makestep and so thankful to all of our Makestep subscribers. The community is really the foundation of this product, and we are excited to keep growing it with you. Can you believe we've had over 20 million games played? If that is the power of the network, then I don't know what is. We are getting closer to the rollout of the first phase of Makestep Plus, which is launching very soon, and it's looking fantastic. The experience for players is world-class, and I can't wait for you guys to check it out. Makestep Plus is an enhancement and an extension of the Makestep we know. It's a new, updated version of the product with added features and a brand new look and feel. We will be releasing it in two phases, with the first version of Makestep Plus launching soon, offering a platform that combines reward functionality with exciting gameplay elements, all in one single channel. Then we will be launching phase two, and the part of that rollout will include the inclusion of AAA premium games, which will add the element of top ranking gaming experience. And now we look to the future of Makestep Plus. As you would have noticed in that video, we have something truly special in store for you in the casual crypto gaming space. We have partnered with one of the most sophisticated gaming crypto products, brought exclusively to the Mixter Network. Every story needs a hero, and we've made sure ours and yours is truly special. Central to the world and bridging across all games in the metaverse are the Wisps. These are non-fungible token characters that can traverse across multiple worlds and played in each of Starline's games. In partnership with Mixter, we're offering an exclusive first minting of 250,000 unique Wisps. These first generation collectible digital characters are exclusively available through the Mixter Network. Starline the Game is here to change the face of crypto gaming by giving power back to the players. We're here to turn players into creators and turn those creators into multi-million dollar success stories. We're here to actualize a never before seen positive feedback loop that's forever going to change the crypto gaming space. What we're showing you right now is our technology demonstrator, Starline the Adventure. This is a high production quality puzzle, action adventure and exploration game with direct integrations with non-fungible tokens and token rewards. But our vision is bigger than that, which is why we're introducing Starline Star Quest. This takes our characters from the adventure and puts them in this space fantasy hack and slash action RPG, where they'll level up, unlock skills, abilities, and items, and using these to take on even tougher challenges. Together, these form the Starline blockchain ecosystem, a gaming metaverse built on proven technology built over 3 years. We're standing on the shoulders of giants as we reach for the stars with a fully Ethereum compatible blockchain and a partnership with Polygon, arguably one of the biggest forces in blockchain gaming. We're introducing a brand new concept in this crypto gaming world, Create to Earn. Create to Earn uplifts users into content creators where they have the opportunity to earn a real US dollar based income from an economy of content and a Spotify-inspired revenue-sharing subscription model. StarQuest is the actualization of a positive feedback loop where users can create content for others to enjoy, and each addition of content further incentivizes users to participate, play, and enjoy. We will be updating the network in the coming weeks of this exciting new project, which ties into the Mixter Metaverse. Thank you very much for your time, and we are very excited for the future.
As you build your collection of picks in Planet IX, you may find a landmark. These digital representations of inspiring real-world locations are unique tokens called NFTs. But what is an NFT? NFTs stand for non-fungible token, and this new element of crypto's blockchain technology has surged in popularity during the last couple of years. Non-fungible refers to an asset that can't be substituted. It has unique attributes that make it different from something else in the same asset class, like a piece of art or real estate. Token refers to a digital certificate stored on a secure and distributed database called the blockchain. Because non-fungible tokens are part of a blockchain, they can easily be traced back through history to verify an asset's authenticity. NFT digital art projects have exploded in recent time, such as CryptoKitties or hash masks, which are being bought and traded for millions of dollars. NFTs are an integral part of Planet IX. Their inherent uniqueness is one of the many rewards of playing the game, both through drops and by completing objectives in the game. As true believers in this innovative and growing technology, we are excited to introduce NFTs to the majority and are looking forward to watching as they expand in the world of digital assets.